The Coastal Communities Network brings together local communities across Scotland who care about the sea. I live here along the shores of Loch Craignish, and we have just started a really exciting native oyster restoration project. But it's not just our water that the Coastal Communities Network has helped.
The water's everywhere in Scotland!
And fairly!
Especially fairly!
Like here on Nidat!
And here, around the Sand of Mull.
Also here in Berwickshire.
It's also the coast and waters around Arran.
Here at Melfort, where we're surrounded by the Atlantic Slate Islands.
And here, at the Summer Isles.
And the South Sky Sea Lochs.